when they're right together.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
So that's how you guys
met. Yeah.
Yeah. Married.
I know.
Perfect.
Oh, oh, you guys.
Seems like just yesterday, I was a senior in high school, and I was warning all of our teachers about the class that was about to come on with David and Matt and Jeff, and Wade was among the more the guys warning them, and it was...
Jamie, too. Jamie was warning them?
I was warning about Jamie, too. So anyway, just want to say that I just watched Abe grow up, and I'm really proud of him, and really amazed at seeing Brandy and how the two of them have just complimented each other. If you get to know these two together, you get to see a couple.
You're here.
Hey.
So Dave and Brandy, started dating that one. Either way.
Being she's a timekeeper and everything like that too, so you know, there's a lot that I personally had riding on. And as you see, I mean, things went obviously great, and here they are together. And like, you know, Jeremy and Jenny said, to see them together, you guess, Dave and I have been back, I mean, since we were... So my buddy Ryan and I were in there.
Get her. Aww.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
You can do it!
Here, my blower stopped. You blow.
Hey, did you put some Red Bull in his front seat?
Go down there.
Huh?
Oh.
Chucky, if you put that cherry right on my thumb again.
I've seen the movie.
I didn't talk to anyone.
How's that?
Chew.
So Dave's married.
Ha ha ha.